two what in the car?
There's two children in the car.
The kids have been in the car for an hour?
Yes.
A woman called 911 after she claims two kids were left in a hot car while their mom was out drinking at a bar. It was here in this Florida shopping center where police discovered the kids alone in the car with no air conditioning.
I'm in the bar and someone just left two children inside the car. I don't know who she is, but I know that she's drinking inside the bar. She's drunk. The mother is drunk.
28-year-old mother Larissa Rivera told WKMG she was keeping an eye on them. She was charged with leaving her kids unattended. Police say the children are now doing okay. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Lee Sheps.